Hello everyone, welcome to your Good Afternoon Choir Rehearsal, and in fact welcome to the last episode of the season, 12 of 12. And what an amazing journey we've been on over the last 12 weeks with Grenville, Matt and myself. We've learned some fantastic music and had a really good time. Well, today, as the last day of term, if you like, before we start season two, I thought we'd go through some of the pieces that we've really enjoyed over the last 12 weeks. I've got some special messages, which I'll be sharing with you, some special guest appearances, and of course, we'll be wishing various people happy birthday and happy anniversary. What I'm going to ask you to do, folks, though, is to get some music ready before we warm up, and then we'll get started. So if you could have the music ready in today's rehearsal for the following pieces, it's quite a list. So you're going to need Dare to Dream. You're going to need Hallelujah. Give Me Wings. The Sing Medley. This Little Light of Mine. And Song for the Myra. Okay, can you make sure you've got those six pieces? In fact, I'll quickly go through them again. Dare to Dream. Hallelujah. Give Me Wings. The Sing Medley, This Little Light of Mine, Song for the Myra. If you can have those six pieces ready, and we will go through them as we go. So before we get started, obviously we'll have a warm-up in a moment, but I have some very special mentions today. First of all, can we please wish Maureen and Lou Bailey a very happy wedding anniversary? It was their 47th wedding anniversary on August the 11th. Which I appreciate is last week, but we still wish them a very happy anniversary and congratulations to you folks. I've got another wedding anniversary here to Barry and Jackie Holton, and their anniversary is on August the 21st. So lots of love to you and many congratulations on your special day. And, well, we're getting a little bit ahead of ourselves. But I'm going to do this one this week. We have a birthday in September, so this is looking ahead a little bit, as I said. But can we wish Anne Paget from the Devizes Good Afternoon Choir a very happy birthday for September the 2nd? And we'll sing together. Ready? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Anne. Happy birthday to you. Many happy returns, Anne. And remember, if it's your birthday coming up, if you've got a special date, it could be an anniversary, it could be wishing congratulations to somebody in your family, whatever you want to share with us, please email Nikki and she'll let us know and we'll say hello to you in a future video. So let's think about our warm-up today, everybody. All right, we're going to do our usual stretching and humming, and we're going to sing a silly little warm-up song to get going. So first of all, if I could ask you to make sure, once you've got your music sorted, make sure you've got a drink of water handy. In fact, I'm going to have a sip of my drink. And do remember, just make sure you're looking after your voice, making sure that you're not singing too loudly. If you feel at any point, if you feel the need to have a drink, stop singing. You can always pause the stream. It's one of the great advantages of this model, isn't it? And Good Afternoon Choir Online. If we're going too fast, if you want to take a break, you can just pause the conductor and go and do what you need to do and come back. So if you need to have a drink, feel free to pause at any time and have a sip. And try and avoid, if you can, try and avoid coughing to clear your throat. All right, we've spoken about this, haven't we? If you if you do that, you're just going to abrade your vocal cords and possibly make things worse. Much better is to swallow with an empty mouth, hard swallow and then a drink of water to kind of clear the pipes a little bit. So let's start off with making sure we have our drinks handy, making sure we've got plenty of room around us, and can I invite you to stand up for me? That's great. Those of you who aren't able to stand today for whatever reason, that's absolutely fine. Just bring yourself to the edge of your seat and everybody, can we plant our feet nice and firmly on the floor, shoulders width apart, make our knees nice and soft, and just swing your hips left and right till you feel your weight balanced between your feet and you're feeling all strong and confident and well planted. And what we're going to do now is just to, with that nice straight back of ours, we're just going to roll our shoulders around a little bit and keep this movement nice and slow, nice and gentle. Well done. Roll those shoulders around. And once you've rolled them in one direction, treat yourself. Go the other direction. Roll those shoulders back for me. Keeping this nice and gentle and taking nice deep breaths as you do. Well done. And we'll take a nice deep breath and raise our shoulders up to our ears. And as we breathe out, let your shoulders gently fall. done. Let's treat ourselves to one more of those. Just roll your shoulders round a little bit. Roll it forwards. Up to your ears. Take a breath. Breathe out. Wonderful. That's great, isn't it? So now we're just going to allow any tension in our neck and jaw to drain away. So just give yourself permission to start to relax. It's a little bit like pulling the plug on the bath. You know, emptying a bath takes a while and relaxing your neck and shoulders takes a while, but you have to pull the plug. So I'm going to count down from three and we're going to just pull the plug on the tension that we're carrying around our neck and in our jaw and our shoulders. We're going to let it just run away like water leaving a bath through the plug hole. So if we're ready, 3, 2, 1. And feel the tension drain away, ladies and gentlemen, from your neck, from your jaw, from your shoulders. Let that all just run down your body, all the way down into the floor and off into the world. And so you are left feeling relaxed and calm and very centered. Well done. And what we're going to do now is just to stretch our neck muscles out gently in one direction. And then to the middle and the other side. Great. To the middle and forwards, please. To the middle. And we'll repeat that exercise. So whichever way you went first, go that way again. And to the middle and the other way. Great. And to the middle and forwards, please. And to the middle. And then just within those three movements, left, right, forwards, very gently, very slowly, just let your head roll around. That's great. Well done, folks. Well done. If you need to have a drink, please treat yourselves to a bit of water to rehydrate yourselves. But what we'll all do, everyone else, we'll just start some gentle humming to warm ourselves up. So we start on that note there, and off we go. Very nice. Now we'll hum again. Now an ooh. Off orange. Lovely. One more. Very nice. Repeat after me. My turn first. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Very good. My turn.
Ya, ya, ya.
And great.
Me, me, me.
Fantastic. One more.
Caw, caw, caw.
Great stuff. Well done, everybody. Now, before we sing our regular repertoire, let's just sing a very simple little song, one that I do with my Bristol choir, my Thornbury choir, my North Somerset choir. It's called Sing a Joyful Song. Okay, it's really, really simple. The words are just sing a joyful song, sing it all day long. Fa la 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 la, fa la 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 la. Very, very easy. And the song goes like this. Here we go.
Sing a joyful song, sing it all day long. Fa la 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 la, fa la 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 la.
Nice and easy.
So it's sing a joyful song, sing it all day long. Sing with me. Sing a joyful song, sing it all day long.
Very, very nice. And then the end is easy. Fa la 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 la. Fa la 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 la. With me.
Fa la 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 la. Fa la 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 la.
Let's do the whole thing. Two.
Sing a joyful song. Sing it all day long. Fa la 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 la. Fa la 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 la. Sing a joyful song, sing it all day long. Fa la 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 la. Fa la 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 la. Sing a joyful song, sing it all day long. Fa la 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 la. Fa la 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 la. Sing a joyful song, sing it all day long. Fa la 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 la. Fa la 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 la. Sing a joyful song, sing it all day long. Fa la 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 la. Fa la 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 la. One more. Sing a joyful song, sing it all day long. Fa la 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 la. Fa la la la.
One more.
Sing a joyful song, sing it all day long. Fa la 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 la, fa la 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 la.
Well done, ladies and gentlemen. Fantastic job. I hereby declare you warm. So, as we've warmed up, I think we should start with our first sing. And I've got a very special treat for you today, ladies and gentlemen. We're joined by the wonderful choir of the Devizes. Good afternoon, choir. And this is led by Grenville, and we're going to hand over to them. I'd love you to sing along with the choir. So please get your music for Dare to Dream ready and have fun. Take it away, Devizes. Fantastic. Can we all give Devizes a round of applause? Fantastic job, everybody. Really, really lovely singing. Thank you, Grenville, and thank you everyone at home for singing along with us. Well, another thing that we know that you've particularly enjoyed over the last few weeks has been getting to know the three conductors, sing a little bit of our house. I don't have as much in the way of props as Grenville does. I've just got my curtain here in my studio. But Matt's got a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful home and a wonderful family. And one of the things I've loved, and I'm sure you'll agree, is hearing the Finch family singing along with Matt over the last few weeks. And so we thought you'd love to hear them again today. So we asked them to record a very special performance, and we're going to ask you to sing along with them again. So if you could have your copies of Hallelujah ready, let's hand over to the wonderful Finch family for a really good sing. Enjoy.
I've heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do ya? It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah.
You saw her bathing on the roof, her beauty. sat you to her kitchen chair. She broke your thorn and she cut your hair, and from your lips she drew the
Wasn't that fantastic, ladies and gentlemen? Can we have a huge round of applause for the fabulous Finch family? Absolutely brilliant, Finches. Well done. Huge thanks from all of us to you. Matt, you've done a great job with your family. Or I should say your family have done a great job with you. So well done, and thank you for all of your fab singing. We can't wait to hear more from you in Series 2. Well, ladies and gentlemen, how do you follow that? You follow that by singing one of our beautiful pieces, Give Me Wings. Can you all grab the music for that for me? Thank you very much. And of course, we were looking at this one when we last saw each other a few weeks ago, and we learnt it in harmony. So if you remember the harmonies for this one, if you've got the music for it, please do sing along in harmony. If harmony's not your bag, that's absolutely fine. You can sing along with the tune. And let's just revise the tune. Let's remind ourselves how this one goes. It goes, give me wings in the morning so that I can fly. Give me wings in the morning so that I can fly. Give me wings so I can rise above this poor sorry world. Give me wings, give me wings, give me wings, give me wings. And then we go back to the beginning, go round and round and round. Great. Remember this one? This has got a real sense of yearning and longing. All right. It's also swung rhythm. Da, 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 da. So kind of imagine a kind of a jazz drum set going along with this one and keep it slightly more restrained. We have some louder songs to look forward to in a little bit. So let's enjoy with the choir. Now, remember when we sang this? I've said before, my children are very, very musical, lovely singers, but they're aged 6 and 11 respectively. A little bit young to be singing in four parts with myself and my wife, though we are working on it. So I've recorded myself, if you remember from last time, everybody. Sing along with the choir of Ben's as we sing Give Me Wings. Here we go.
Give me wings in the morning so that I can fly. Give me wings in the morning so that I can fly. Give me wings so I can rise above this poor sorry world. Give me wings, please. Give me wings, please. Give me wings, please. Give me wings. Give me wings in the morning so that I can fly. Give me wings in the morning so that I can fly. Give me wings so I can rise above this
poor sorry world. Give me wings, please, give me wings, give me wings, give me wings, give me wings. Give me wings in the morning so that I can fly.
Thank you, everybody. Great stuff. Give yourselves a round of applause. Great singing. In fact, it's so good. I want to put an extra piece in. Remember at the start I said, here's your list of music. And I'll have put a little graphic on at this point. I've decided we're going to do Down in the River to Pray as well. So if you can have your music with Down in the River to Pray ready, that would be fantastic. And this is a little reward. It's a little treat because you sang that one so brilliantly. Let's sing this one together. And this is absolutely one of my favourite. I do this with a lot of my choirs, with all the Good Afternoon choirs and more. And of course this one, well, there's all sorts of different ways you can sing it. You can sing it slowly, you can sing it quickly, you can sing it quietly, you can sing it with plenty of gusto. Let's sing it in the first instance fairly steadily, all right, with a nice sense of breadth. Down in the River to Pray, big open sound, and just enjoy yourselves. And remember, in this one you've got an opportunity, ladies, to sing Oh Sisters, Let's Go Down, and then the tenors and basses, Oh Brothers, Let's Go Down. Okay, then the ladies again, Oh Mothers, Let's Go Down, and then Oh Sinners for the last verse. Okay, so let's sing together Down in the River to Pray. We might do this one more than once, so just have your wits about you. Here we go. One, as I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the starry crown? Good Lord, show me the way. Oh, sisters, let's go down, let's go down, come on down. Oh, sisters, let's go down, down in the river to pray. As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the starry crown? Good Lord, show me the way. Oh, brothers, let's go down, let's go down, come on down. Oh, brothers, let's go down, down in the river to pray. As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the starry crown? Good Lord, show me the way. Mothers, oh mothers, let's go down, come on down, don't you wanna go down? Come on mothers, let's go down, down in the river to pray. As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the starry crown? Good Lord, show me the way. Oh, sinners, let's go down, let's go down, come on down. Come on, sinners, let's go down, down in the river to pray. As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the starry crown? Good Lord, show me the Great job. Well done, everybody. Did you sing in the right verse? Ladies, did you all sing the sisters and the mothers? Tenors and basses, lots of the brothers? Well, of course you did. Well done. Look, have a drink. Have a sip of water. I think we'll do that one again. I love that one. So, in fact, in the best tradition of Blue Peter, here is one I prepared earlier. So, let's sing with the choir. Down in the river to pray. Here we go. All right, so one more time. A little bit faster this time. Here we go.
As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the starry crown? Good Lord, show me the way. Oh, sisters, let's go down, let's go down, come on down. Oh, sisters, let's go down, down in the river to pray. As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the starry crown? Good Lord, show me the
brothers,
way.
Here we go.
Oh, brothers, let's go down, let's go down, come on down. Come on, brothers, let's go down, down in the river to pray.
And the chorus.
As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way.
Let's have fathers next. Ready, fathers?
Show me the way.
And.
Oh, fathers, let's go down. Let's go down, come on down. Oh, fathers, let's go down, down in the river to pray. As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the starry crown?
Ready, ladies? Mothers. And.
Oh, mothers, let's go down, come on down, don't you wanna go down? Come on, mothers, let's go down, down in the river to pray. As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the starry crown? Good Lord, show me the way. Oh, sinners, let's go down, let's go down, come on down. Oh, sinners, let's go down, down in the river to pray. As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the starry crown? Good Lord, show me the way.
Bravo. Well done, everybody. A big round of applause for the choir of Ben's there, and of course to all of you at home for your fantastic singing. Well, look, have a drink of water, hydrate yourselves. We're about halfway through the program. So what we're going to do now, we're going to take a little break, and we're going to hear from the man behind all of this, from the master himself. We're going to hear from Grenville. He's going to tell you a little bit more about season two. And then after that, we're going to come back and we're going to sing together. We're going to have the sing medley. We're going to sing This Little Light of Mine and finish with Song for the Myra. So I'll see you in a minute or two. Let's hand over to Grenville. Take it away.
Yeah. Hello everyone, as we come to the end of our season one, 12 weeks, it's hard to believe, isn't it? We've been singing on sofa singing for 12 weeks now, and Ben of course is taking today's final rehearsal. I'm just making a quick intervention, if I may, just to say that I'm looking forward to seeing lots of you next week when we start on season two, and lots of you have signed up for that. We've got some great music. And we'll work on that over the next 10 weeks. So next week will be week one of 10. Week one of 10. I hope you've enjoyed series one. A big thanks to Matt and to Ben. And I look forward to seeing you, because I take next week's rehearsal. Ahead, I don't know what to tell you about ahead, and that's me being perfectly honest. Well, I'm sure you can understand, I'm constantly looking at the situation. I'm actually thinking about how we can address the issue of possibly having a wonderful Christmas concert, which we can actually probably take place in our homes. So watch this place on Christmas. I'll be putting my Christmas head on very, very soon. I'll see you next week. Back to Mr. Ben, England.
Well, thanks very much indeed for that update, Grenville. And ladies and gentlemen, just one more time, we're so excited that so many of you are joining us for season two. We can't wait to get started on this new music. But before we move on, we have a couple more pieces to sing together. Could I ask you to pick up the wonderful Sing medley that was arranged for us by our very own Mr. Matt Finch and has all these wonderful, wonderful songs I'd like to teach the world to sing. Sing, 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 and thank you for the music. So we've been learning this over the last 12 weeks, and we've looked at it in various sections, sometimes with me, sometimes with Matt, sometimes with Grenville. It's time to sing it all the way through. Now, what I've done, as I don't yet have a choir of young people that can sing for me, my children are still a little bit too young, as I've said, I've recorded all the parts in myself. And I apologise in advance for the soprano part sung at pitch. I did my very best. So I'm going to sing along with you and with myself. And I'd invite you, if you're happy to have a go at singing along in harmony. Some of these harmonies are really quite straightforward. A couple are a little bit trickier, but have a go. All right, remember, it's all saved for you. If there are any bits you think, do you know what, I didn't quite get that? Well, go back to the rehearsal that we learned it in and you can run it through there. If harmony is not your bag, it's absolutely fine. You can just sing the tune all the way through. So everybody, let's have some fun and let's sing the Sing medley. Take it away, please, Benz. And
I'd like to teach the world to sing in perfect harmony. I'd like to hold it in my arms and keep it company. I'd like to build the world a home and furnish it with love. Grow apple trees and honeybees and snow-white turtle doves.
I'd like to see the ones stand
all hand in hand
and
hear them echo for peace throughout the land. That's the song I hear.
Let the world sing today.
A song of peace that echoes on and never goes away. La 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 la. Sing a song. Sing out loud, sing out strong.
Sing of good things, not bad.
Sing of good things, not bad.
Sing of happy, not sad.
Singing of happy, not sad. Sing, sing a song. It's simple to last your whole life long. Don't worry that it's not good enough for anyone else to hear. Just sing, sing a song.
Deep breath. Here we go.
Sing, 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 sing. Everybody start to sing. Girls and boys, make a noise. Now you're singing with a swing. Sing, 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 sing. Everybody start to sing. Summer, fall, winter, spring. These are really good times to sing. When the music goes around, everybody's gonna go to town. But here is one thing you should know. Sing it high and sing it low. Oh, sing, 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 sing. Everybody start to sing. Dee, 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 ba, 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 da. Now you're singing with a real good swing. So I say thank you for the music, the songs I'm singing. Thanks for all the joy they're bringing. Who can live without it? I ask in all honesty, what would life be, without a song or dance? What are we? So I say thank you for the music, for giving it to me.
When he turns the basses,
I've been so lucky, born with a love for song and dance. I want to sing it out to everybody.
What a joy!
What a joy! What a chance! Thank you for the music, the songs I'm singing. Thanks for all the joy they're bringing. Who can live without it? I ask in all honesty, what would life be, without a song or dance? What are we? So I say thank you for the music, for giving it to me.
Sing a song.
All you got to do is sing.
Sing a song.
All you got to do is sing. So I say thank you for the music, for giving it to me. So I say thank you for the music, for giving it to me.
Well, everyone, I think we've got time for just a couple more songs, if you'll indulge me. Let's sing This Little Light of Mine, shall we? Let's have a really fantastic, rousing, almost finish to today's broadcast. So if you could grab your music for me, don't forget this one has three verses and there is a key change just before the third verse. We go up a tone, so it's nice and bright, big finish. And then at the very end, don't forget the optional jazz hands on the last, let it shine. Okay, well, I say optional. Not really optional though, is it? So I'm going to put my headphones on and you please make sure you've got your music ready as we sing with the choir This Little Light of Mine. Take it away. Ready?
This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Everywhere I go, I'm gonna let it shine. Everywhere I go, I'm gonna let it shine. Everywhere I go, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine.
Here comes the key change.
My Lord gave to me, I'm gonna let it shine. My Lord gave to me, I'm gonna let it shine. My Lord gave to me, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine.
fantastic. Give yourselves a round of applause, and a round of applause for all of the wonderful Good Afternoon Choir choristers watching and singing along right now. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we have almost finished our first season. We have one more song to finish, and this one, well, this one is a Grenville's request. This is one of his absolute favourites, and beyond, it's one of mine, and I think it's one of yours. Grenville has said he thinks we should finish our first season with a lovely sing-through of the wonderful Song for the Myra. So would you please grab your music for that wonderful song? This is the last thing we're going to sing in this season before we wrap up this fantastic 12-episode block, and hope you're all ready, those of you who've signed up for season two, ready to start next week with the man himself. And so let's just finish with this wonderful song. Remember, this song, it's all about friendship, it's about family, and it's about missing friends and seeing each other soon. And just think, well, how wonderful it's going to be when we all walk into our rehearsal rooms, whenever that is, and see each other and sing together. It's going to be pretty raucous, if I'm honest, to begin with, but it's going to be amazing to be together. So let's sing. Even though we're not actually in the same room at the moment, we're united by this wonderful music, we're united by this love of singing, and by this fantastic choir that we are all part of. So we will sing the wonderful Song for the Myra, and we're going to have a little bit of piano and guitar on this one. I've recorded the piano backing track and I've got my guitar here. So let's enjoy this gorgeous Song for the Myra. I'm just going to check I'm in tune. Every time I put this guitar down at the moment. Every time I put the guitar down in hot weather, it goes out of tune. There we are. Okay, everybody, so let's sing the gorgeous Song for the Myra, and then I'll see you in a few weeks, and season two starts next week. Take it away.
Sweet be your dreams and your happiness.
my journey begins. I'm going to be with them again. Everybody, I'm going to be with them again.
Thank you, everybody. Well done. Can we have one final round of applause for season one? Can we thank Grenville? Can we thank Matt? Can we thank the wonderful Nikki, who does so much in the office for all of us? Can I thank you for being here, for this choir? Well, it wouldn't exist if it wasn't for you. So on behalf of all of us here at Good Afternoon Choirs, it's just been such a pleasure working with you over the last 12 weeks. Can't wait to get started on season two. Those Roger Emerson medleys are amazing. And of course, our plans for Christmas are fantastic as well. So, well, we'll see you very, very soon, everybody. Thank you for being here. Thank you for being part of our first season. See you in season two. Take care, folks. Bye-bye.